Hello, people of the Posse and Poké fans alike. Today, we are proud to present to you the Posse Premier League, a Pokémon Showdown competition in which 14 fearsome trainers duke it out in a battle to see who's the best like no one ever was. Using smoke-on clauses as well as a few additional rules to make the matches quick, fair, and most importantly, entertaining, our contestants choose from a wide range of Pokémon to secure the best season possible. And who are these brave competitors? The Anastar Annihilates by STM, the Lucid Auras by Lou, the Distortion World Dynamos by Jiggy, the Evergrande Exploits by Luther, the Queen City Guardians by Shawnee, the Hammerlock Hall Luchas by Caesar, the Pumping Iron by Burl, the Kanto Kingpins by Kez, the Lost Tower Nightmares by Cuz, the New Moon Lunarians by Local, the Music City Melodies by Noah, the Pewter City Pivots by Butler, the Mount Silver Sabers by Dawn, and the Glaciado Mountain Storm Chasers by Tempest. And before we begin, let's have a word from our sponsors.
There we go. You can watch me.
Match 1, begin. Match 2, begin. Thank you. Match 3, begin. Match 4, begin. Match 5, begin. Match 6, begin.
Thank you.
final match. Begin. There you have it. Week one of the Posse Premier League has ended, but the season is nowhere near finished. Be sure to like, subscribe, and make some noise down below to follow this season as it goes and to let us know you want some more.